Well, his dad was one of the NBA's all-time greaties. Playing so well in the 90s and the 80s. Maybe we'll see an improvement on how the Knicks have been doing. Now that they've got the junior Patrick Ewing. Well, it brings a whole lot of New York fans to tears. When we think about how the team has played for the past few years. Oh my God, it's been really bad. Instead of a lot of these guys, we would have been better off with Patrick Ewing Jr.'s dad. Oh, even though he's old, we would have been better with good old Patrick Ewing. But now times have changed, and we're gonna do better with his son. Yeah, the Knicks are on their way back to number one. Ooh. Patrick Ewing Jr.